Alright, let's see what happens with this uplink over here. Maybe if Fortnite decides to return my packets to me.
Thank you for helping Amy secure that relic. She's great, right? I mean, extremely intense.
Yeah?
She won't suck calling me daddy, but you know.
Hey, yo, what the fuck? Beta.
So anyway, I found another relic. This one's broken into three pieces at the temple. I'm sending you and Amy to look into it, and maybe you could take her out for an ice cream or something.
Scientist, you ain't slick. You ain't slick, Fortnite. Return my packets, please. There we go. Anyhow, Fortnite, you ain't slick. And scientist, no, I think she'd rather have an ice cream with you. Really? That blatant? I swear someone can catch him for copyright, I swear. Please, no. Literally just head up to the desert. I mean, it's far away. Now you ain't slick. That is hella sus. That was one of the few times when they actually got hella sus for no reason.
Shard down, two shards to go.
No. Oh, never mind. It's another uplink. Yay and nay. What's up?
With my dual decillion core quantum processor and your legs, we'll get that perfect shard in no time.
Haha, I'm repeating the same three sounds. Therefore, it cannot be copyright. Anyhow, why is like most of the stuff just between these two locations right now? I don't think that was a good thing, but okay. That's like the most important part, actually. Yes, let's head over to the Foundation's broken statue. gonna be hard to get that uplink. I'm mostly doing uplinks since I haven't done them yet, but still. Align three mirrors. That's it. That is literally it. Bro, what the heck?